This is Balugaon jetty, where you can easily get a boat to visit Kalijai. Kalijai is a small island in Chilika lake. From Balugaon, you have to go about 16 kilometers in Chilika water to reach Kalijai. We slowly got into the boat and the boat started moving.
बंद कर दे
भी
It was a huge boat having a capacity to carry more than 20 people. We were very comfortable in the boat with a lot of space to move around. Long back during my childhood, visiting Kalijai was very risky when there was no motorboats in Chilika. Many people were dying in boat accidents. I had never visited Kalijai before. This was like a dream coming true. My mom was also with us. She was also very excited to visit Kalijai. From Balugaon, it was a 10 kilometers boat ride to Kalijai, which took us about 45 minutes. Chilika is the largest seawater lake of India. It was water and water all the sides. There were also waves in Chilika, like seawater. It was a very thrilling experience to undergo this long distance boat journey. As per the legend, a girl named Jai was going to her in-law's house in Parikud Island. On the way, they faced a cyclone and the boat capsized in the lake. The boatman and the father of the girl survived, but the girl Jai was missing. As the accident took place near this island, people started worshipping goddess Kali in this island in the name of Kalijai. Now the island of Kalijai was visible from distance. We were excited to see the first views of Kalijai, the temple, the trees, and the views of the island. Finally, we reached Kalijai and got down from the boat. I couldn't believe that I was stepping into the legendary Kalijai Island.